It's now been 1 week since a Kansas City woman and her son disappeared. Chris Hernandez is in the newsroom now with the latest from police on the case. Hi, Chris.
Well, Elizabeth, police want to talk to the missing boy's father, but haven't been able to because he doesn't seem to be around either. Police say he's not considered a suspect, but detectives do want to interview him. 30-year-old Eva Jeffrey was last seen a week ago today as she left her home in Kansas City, Missouri, near 67th Terrace and Olive. Her 12-year-old son, Marquise Walker, is also missing. Their car was found Saturday with no obvious signs of foul play after the woman's brother went public on Friday with a plea for help to find them.
And I don't want to think of the worst-case scenarios. I want to see my nephew again, my sister again.
Anyone with information about Marquise or Ava's location is asked to call the TIPS hotline at 816-474-TIPS. Your call is anonymous and there is a reward. Friends and family say Jeffrey is a responsible mother who had recently started, who had recently returned to school. Her brother says she had been worried about a man who she suspected was stalking her. In the newsroom, Chris Hernandez, 41 Action News.